against this risk. The withdrawal agreement remains the best and only deal possible. The European Union said so in November. We said so in December. We said so after the first meaningful vote in the Commons in January. The debate and votes in the House of Commons yesterday do not change that. The withdrawal agreement will not be renegotiated. The House of Commons is actually for. The concept, both among those who voted for and those who voted against it. Sometimes, from time to time, I have the impression that some hope that the 26 other countries will abandon the backstop, and so Ireland at the last minute. But this is not a game, and neither is it a simple bilateral issue. It goes to the heart of what being a member of the European Union means. Ireland's border is Europe's border, and it is our Union's priority. The spirit of respect and friendship has accompanied us at every step. Dear colleagues, I'm still an optimist by nature and a believer in democratic institutions by conviction. This leads me to believe that there can and will be agreement with the United Kingdom so that we can move on and move forward together with our new partnership.